When we have a big decision to make, the first thing we're going to do is do a feasibility analysis. We need to look at the math and determine the ROI. The second thing we do is we take the decision to the steering committee and we talk about it as a group. We assess the return on the investment, we try and determine the impact on culture, and as a group we make a decision. That way I know we have buy-in and the company is represented from top to bottom.